Oh, upside down. What is up, my glamorous guys, gals, and non-binary pals? Please ignore the fact that I am losing my voice. I have no idea why I am. I was fine. I started losing my voice a little bit yesterday, and it's just gotten worse and worse throughout the day. So I guess I need to stop talking so much. I don't know what's going on. Anyway, that being said, we are getting started with the last and final video look of my series. I'm so sad that it's ending, but I'm also excited because I get to sleep when I get home from work every day. Granted, it wouldn't have been much of an issue if I had actually done shit ahead of time like I originally planned, but you know, life happens, things happen, stuff doesn't go as planned. So today we're doing the last and final look, the last letter we are learning of the alphabet, which is Z, which is xenophobia, which is the fear of the 26th letter of the alphabet. That being said, let's get started. And this is the finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And thank you so much for joining me on this series. And I will see you guys next time. Make sure to like the video if you liked it. And subscribe so you subscribe to my channel. And hit that bell for notifications so you guys get notified whenever I post a video. And I'll see you guys next time with the next series. JK, I kid. We are doing something that has to do with the Z because, of course, it's what the phobia is. It's xenophobia, fear of the 26th letter of the alphabet, which is Z. I don't know if any of you guys know of this movie. The first one is called The Mask of Zorro, which was made in 1998. The one that I'm going based off of is The Legend of Zorro, which was made in 2005. JK, I lied. We're doing the 1998 Zorro. Because I forgot, the Zorro I'm doing is the same person from the 1998 versus the 2005 one. It's just, I'm doing his younger self. Anyway, carry on. And I'm turning myself into Zorro today. If you don't know, if you do know, you a real one. If you don't know, in the movie, Zorro, every time he goes anywhere, he's almost like a Robin Hood kind of person. He's a vigilante hero. We love him. Every time he leaves a scene, he has an X in the sky. He does like some form of X somewhere. One, he lights a field on fire in the shape of a Z. He does it everywhere, all the time. Anytime he goes anywhere, there's a Z present. That being said, because there's a Z present and xenophobia is the fear of the 26th letter of the alphabet, which is Z, we're turning myself into Zorro because I always put Z's everywhere I go. So, in more ways than one. Anyway, like I did with Coraline, I'm going to be watching the movie while I do it because I haven't seen it in a very long time. And honestly, I love this movie. This was literally the first thing I thought of whenever I saw this fear. I was like, that's such a weird fear. Do people actually have this? Because there are other fears that start with a Z that I could do, but I was like, no, nah, I have to do this one. This one's funny. It's the last day. We have to do something funny. And I read that, and my mind went automatically to Zorro because he does a Z every time he goes anywhere. So I was like, bet, that's what we're doing today. And we're not doing a femme Zorro. We're doing the real Zorro. That being said, I think it's finally time to get started on the last one. So, yeah. Let's get started. We'll be right back. is the finished look. I am Zorro. A very dusty Zorro. This took me like an hour. It's 8:41 now. It took me 40 minutes exactly because I started the movie when I started. And I'm 40 minutes into the 2 hour long movie. I like it. It's my first attempt at facial hair, and I think I nailed it. I still look femme, I think, but I think it did a good job. This is the first time I've done like a mask look and a masked look. So I think I did pretty good. I like it. That's all that matters, really, if I like it. I mean, I also like to know if you guys like it or not. That being said, this was the end of an era. The end of my Phobia ABC series. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to like the video if you liked the video. Subscribe to my channel and hit that bell for notifications so you guys will be notified whenever I post another video. And I will see you guys next time for the next series, which is coming up.